When we think about technology, I think we need to think about it in the dynamics of how the workplace is today. The workplace dynamics have a huge impact on technology. Technology is only an enabler, it's a means and not the end. So it's critical to look at how the workforce models are evolving, our business models are changing. Work itself is undergoing a change. Workers are no longer the permanent workforce that we have been used to in the past. We are talking of gig economy here. We have different kinds of models that are evolving. It's no longer about individuals. It's no longer about the traditional lines and boxes that we are used to. Those enable an organization structure and kind of help facilitate meaningful decisions, but people are not working with the hierarchy. They're working as teams. They're collaborating across geographies. So technology really has to evolve in the context of all this and enable that.